When your kids come home from school, what's the first thing they say? A lot of times, it's, "I'm hungry." Tonight on News 10, an investigation. Do kids have enough time to eat lunch at school?
20 minutes is, in my opinion, a fairly short amount of time for a smaller child to eat, especially the kindergartners.
Parents and staff weigh in.
It makes me angry a little bit because she says she doesn't have enough time to eat.
On whether or not it's worth it to race through lunch.